how you can send text messages using your Wi-Fi or data in your iPhone. Now, by using this method, you won't be needing any balance to send the SMS. And in simple words, it's just called iMessage. And to use iMessage, the user and the receiver both need to have an iPhone. Now, I'll show you guys how to do that. But before that, if you're new to our channel, just go down below and hit the subscribe button so you don't miss out on upcoming videos. Now, let us start. First, just open up your message. And after you open your message, just go to the person you want to text. Now, also, make sure that you're connected to the Wi-Fi or you've turned on your mobile data. Now, after you do so, just type in your message and hit on send. Now, this is simply... you can know that it's iMessage by seeing its color. If it's blue, it's iMessage. If it's green, it's text message. And if it's iMessage, your balance won't get deducted. So it's that simple, guys. That is how you send text messages or iMessages using Wi-Fi without having to use your balance from your mobile phone. So that is all for the video. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for more and bye-bye. Take care.